Hello, YouTubers. As you can see, 24 hours passed by and they're already taking color. It's hard to see. Apparently, they turn into these guys. So this was my first batch. Right now, this is my third batch. The second batch is somewhere in the tank. They're all swimming around somewhere. Problem is, the plecos like to eat them. Not plecos, the molly balloons like to eat them. The black one right there, that big guy. Any guys that are big, whatever can fit in their mouth, they'll try to eat. Update on my hobby. How you doing?